holding the strings on this old guitar. I found a few